still cut my hair. And why not in front of people? People, and I'll stay there. Look at that, just went down. I'm just acting at it, to be honest. I just got extremely hairy. I think I want to go lower on the top. So that's an 8. 7. There's a lot of hair down here. And there's a mirror behind you, so. Got hair in my hair. I'm gonna skip off to towards after I'm done with the little bit shortening it more. So I kind of attempted to fade it a little bit up here in here. I trimmed it, did all that stuff, so yeah, not too bad, I think. Like, probably could have done better, but I'm no expert, I don't know anything about haircuts except for what I do to myself. So what's next is, I'm gonna first trim my beard and then I'm probably gonna shave parts. Yeah, I'm gonna shave a little bit, at least. I don't know if you're supposed to shave after the haircut or not. I don't think I'm doing all of this, but we might as well. We'll just have it ready. I don't know how to do this that well, so don't be mad. Tell if this is hair from my head or hair from my face, from my facial hair. I'm just gonna do the neck. Well, attempt to. I'm also terrified to cut myself. Okay, I'm gonna just try it with the zero blade, so I'm just gonna wipe this crap off. That was enough. I got some still, but hair is everywhere. Got it, zero. I don't think you're supposed to be doing it this way. Screw it, I'm just gonna do it after. And now the cleanup time.